the first word that comes to me is acceptance. Acceptance that this is happening. Accept that we all gonna die, and accept that this is their time. And accept that I can be here if I want to be, and I can be in the next room if I want to be, you know. And not everybody in the family can stand there and watch someone die. And that's okay, because the ones that can will stand there. And the others can be in a different part of the, doing a different task, you know. So it's like just in knowing, in when you come together as a family, you can feel who can do it and feel who can't. I never ever thought that I would be able to watch my mother die. But I did. And to see that death, it was a good death. Because I knew that she seen the people that come to get her. And I knew when she left, I could see her leave and to be embraced by them, her family on the other side, because they love her too. And it was good to see that. And to me, that's a good death. She didn't struggle. She went towards something, not away from something. It made a difference. And to be able to see her do it made a difference.